Over the course of a project, you may be required to associate line number to each valve or instrument symbol within your diagrams. To link line numbers within DataSeer, line number text objects first need to be created within the system. To create line numbers, go to the Text tab and click the Search tool under its toolbar, which will expose the Text Search Options modal. Here, a user can provide a regular expression to identify these strings on your diagrams, choose which category for it to fall into, and then choose whether to search the current page or all pages of your project. The Review Results modal will expose a one-by-one approval basis that also has an option for a batch approval using the drop-down option. Now that line numbers have been detected within the system, you can return to your Symbols tab, return to the desired symbol, and click the Link Line Number option within the Line Number column. This will highlight both the symbol and surrounding line numbers. Double-click the correct line number you want to associate it for it to input within that space.